my channel. My name is TK Hlongwane and you are welcome here. If you are a regular, thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate the love and I'm so happy that you chose to click on this video. Today I am going for my very first mammogram. Just to give you a backstory, so the company that I work for does a lot of work where breast cancer is concerned. I know a couple of weeks ago I actually recorded a video of the photo shoot that we had for the 30th celebration of breast cancer campaign that we've been running as a lot of group of companies. So today, in the last, I don't know how many years, the company has had given an opportunity to anyone who's over 40 to go for a consultation with one of the top doctors in Johannesburg, where you go and check if your breasts are still cool and everything, there's no lumps or anything like that, so to detect early, so everyone over 40, and we can go annually. So last year I was supposed to go, but I was too busy, so now I'm going for the first time, and I'm hoping to take you guys along with me. I'll see how much of today I can record, just to give you the experience, and I'll come back and tell you how the experience was, because I think it's very important that we don't shy away from checking this out, you know, to see that everything is still cool, because cancer, breast cancer specifically, is still a big, big threat in our communities, especially as women. Well, as women, period, you know, and everything. So yeah, let's go together. Do you want to see what I'm wearing? I'm very bright, hey, all pink and what this color? It's like a reddish orange. I've got matching sneakers as well, so I look very cute. So this is my look. Easy, the jersey is from H&M, just jeans and a shirt, and these sneakers are from Nike, and I'm wearing these this fragrance. I smell so divine. This should be for special occasions, but you know, your girl, she creates every day as a special occasion. I felt like this kind of smell. So yeah, my appointment is for 9 o'clock. It is almost 7. I'm gonna do a bit of work for an hour, and then at 8 o'clock I'm going to leave to go to Parktown and come back home and work. So the company is just giving me that time off, and they'll be paying for my consultation as well. So yeah, see you later. Thank you.
Yes, our offices are there. But I'm generally in different malls because of the work that I do.
Oh, okay.
Look at the variation.
Mm-hmm.
So these are just the same. It's just from a different angle. And then here we get in the tissue from the angle we are. It is a little more uncomfortable, so just for a minute.
You want this table, is it okay if
no,
I put this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you so much. That's
fantastic. What's your name again?
My name is Dr. Smilg. It's M-I-L-G.
Okay.
Smilg, but with a G.
With a G.
But
okay.
Everybody calls me Pam because it's a lot easier.
Sounds easier.
Are you well? Is this just a routine screen?
Yes.
Fantastic. Because your mammogram is looking absolutely fine.
Okay, perfect.
Okay. I'm coming with my jelly, which is a little bit warm and sticky, but not cold and not sore.
Okay.
I want you to put your arms up. I'm just going to do one side and then the other side.
Okay.
I don't see anything on the mammogram.
All right.
But if I do see something, I'll obviously tell you straight away.
Okay.
Good. Welcome to mammograms.
Thank you.
How was it?
It was fine. It was not as high as I said it would be painful.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
I think our reputation dates from the days when we did it.
Oh,
can you put sugar on it?
Oh, yeah, it's
delicious.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. Thank you. problems at all.
And you survived your mammogram, you need to take your braces home with you.
Okay.
Have a lovely year.
Awesome.
Yes.
All good.
Okay. Thank you so much.
It is a pleasure.
Here is some paper, and there is lots you can help yourself
as okay.
you need.
Thank you.
Here is your gown. Going to the washer in the morning.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Fantastic.
Okay, so I am back from the doctor for my checkup mammogram. So they did a mammogram, as you would have seen from the footage, as well as an ultrasound, and all of them were clear. So I thank God for that. And I don't have history of breast cancer, like I said, in my family, but I'm gonna do this annually because that is what's required, and since the company pays for it, why not? I wish they were also paying for my gynecologist. I would really appreciate that, and I'm due for that. So yeah, anyway, yeah, so the process was easy. I found it comfortable. I think it depends on the size of your boobs. So the tip that I would give you is that when you go for a mammogram, make sure you're wearing a two-piece, so a top and pants or a top and skirt, whatever, not a dress, because otherwise you're gonna feel uncomfortable. Because okay, so yeah, that's that. Go with a two-piece, and then otherwise it's a very okay experience. There's nothing to it really. So the earlier you can do it, so that you know if there's anything that needs to be looked at, then you just go ahead. Sorry about that. So my battery died. I wanted to say that it's an easy process, so there's nothing to worry about. So I encourage everybody who is over 40 to definitely go for this and get your mammogram. The earlier, the better. Don't wait until you think there's a lump or something wrong. But yeah, that's basically it. I hope you enjoyed that experience to see what happens. There's not much to it, and I will leave the content, the details rather, of the oncologist that I visited in Parktown, and then you can make a booking there if you want, or any other really. It's up to you. All right, thanks for watching. My name is TK Hlongwane. Thank you so much for being on this channel. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, subscribe, and leave a comment below.